The whole issue of racism is actually more detailed than people care to actually give it time and think about. There was a study done 30 years ago. It was about getting young kids 4 to 5 years old to pick a doll. It was called the doll experiment. And they'd have a choice of two dolls, a black or a white doll. And it was very interesting that when asked which doll was the good doll, mind you, all the participants were Latino, Asian, black, white, young kids. They all seemed to have recognized that, well, in their minds, they believed that the black doll was the bad doll. So when people out there stating that, oh, it's not racism, it's not about this, when it's concerning police brutality or profiling, character profiling in the streets, have a look at YouTube and you'll find something that's it's called the doll experiment, and you'll be very surprised to see that it's almost as if the preconditioning from 0 to 5 years old is apparent. So, you know, to those people who say certain aspects of events, world events at the moment, which again, I'm obviously referring to the Michael Brown and Eric Garner situation and others, to state that there's no element of racism in there, well, you're wrong. Because I would dare anybody to go out in the street and a white person and have a one of those body suits so they look African American or Asian or whatever other thing, try it out, and I guarantee you you're going to feel an element of racism in your everyday existence that you won't feel in usually when you're white. Here I am, you know, white person, you know. So I'll actually put the video on my, the Hysterion Show, page so people can have a look at the video that I'm talking about. Okay.